baseball, 3 strikes, you're out. But when it comes to steroids, it should only be 1. If you take steroids and you're caught, you should just be banned from the MLB. With A-Rod, they finally made a good point. They suspended him for a whole season. Since 2005, there's been 46 people caught to now. This year, there has been the most people caught so far. I'm Matt Miller from ESPN Deportes. Goodbye.